feet, you can see there's a lot of collapse in the arches, and there are, we would call, mild to moderate bunions here, where the toes are splaying out a little bit laterally. We're going to tape the foot to correct the position of the toes. To raise the arch and then lower the arch. And when you raise the arch to a point where you have more neutral right there, that's what we want to do, is you want to be in this position, which will feel awkward. But once again, this is the correction that we're going to do. Once you're in this position, Donna, then you can go ahead and bend the knee and stretch into that position. And then come off and bend into it. Come off, and then you can relax the arch. That's what you want to do during the day, is you're going to raise the arch to the point where the leg is congruent with the foot, and then you're going to move the knee forward, and you're stretching, and your body is getting more familiar with this position of the foot, which this is more neutral position of the foot underneath the leg. And now let's take a look at this foot. So I would do one at a time. So as you raise the arch, we're going to take a look at the congruency of the leg, the knee, the leg over the foot. And this is more center. Go ahead and lean over into this position.